Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to e-golf. E-golf. I'm not sure. Why do you throw the treat on the ground floor? I think it's danger because the puppy is learning on the same time to pick up the food directly from the ground, and it makes the anti-poison bait training much more difficult later. No, it doesn't. I put my treat on the ground because I don't want the dog to always think he's going to get the reward from me. The dog might, the reward might come behind him, it might come next to him, it might come in front of him, it might come wherever. And the dog's not eating anything off the ground unless I allow the dog. There's a yuck and a fooey command. Dogs shouldn't just be picking stuff up off the ground. Based on, you know, training is based on a relationship. That means the dog is going to look to me in order to get stuff. Even if you train your dog not to eat off the ground and he sees a hot dog on the ground, he may still eat it unless you tell him a yuck or fooey or leave a command. But putting the treat on the ground in a release and telling the dog it's okay to get it isn't going to do that. Sorry, I don't buy that at all. Got a question, ask me anything.